Hey guys, it's Celia and I'm back with another video. Today I'll be reviewing and showing a quick demo of the Adjua Beauty Blue Tansy collection. This collection does come with a shampoo, conditioner, mask, serum, and a leave-in styler, but we are just going to focus on the wash day products in this video. So you just see me drenching my hair underneath the water, just lightly finger detangling these products. They're still in the same price range as their first line, so about $22 to $36. So it is still on the higher end of natural hair products as far as price goes. But if you didn't know, this brand is vegan, cruelty-free. They don't have those harsh ingredients like sulfates, parabens, mineral oils, petroleum, phthalates, etc., etc. So I just went into Sephora and only decided to pick up their Blue Tansy Clarifying Shampoo and their, Reparative Mask. And I believe this line is specifically made to strengthen and repair. You can use it if you have damaged or color-treated hair, and it's for all hair types. So I started with the Blue Tansy Clarifying Shampoo, which has a nice consistency and smells amazing. The products smell like, like salty, like water, the beach. Just something nice and fresh. I love it. But yeah, this shampoo is specifically made to cleanse your hair, help reduce breakage, but also maintain your hair's moisture. So when I first put this on my hair, I just got nothing but moisture, y'all. Nothing but softness and an instant lather, which I loved. So I'm just gonna work that on into my scalp, also along the length of my hair. It had slipped, so I was able to, you know, kind of finger detangle as well. But yeah, Blue Tansy, I wasn't sure what that was, but I went on Sephora, I looked at the description and all that. Blue Tansy is a flower oil that helps to nourish your scalp and help with regrowth or new growth. And some of the key ingredients in the shampoo are jojoba oil, the Blue Tansy, of course, and then bamboo extract. And all of those together are going to help with growth, strengthening, and helping, you know, combat dryness and breakage. So yeah, I just rubbed this on into my scalp, made sure, you know, I cleansed and all that good stuff. When I rinsed this off, my hair felt nice and clean, but it was super moisturizing. So I will say the shampoo from their first line is it's called a moisturizing shampoo, but I did a review on that. I'll link it down below. I told y'all that felt more like a clarifying shampoo to me. Now, fast forward to this new clarifying shampoo, I feel like this is more of a moisturizing shampoo. So I do find that kind of odd that, at least for me, they're called one thing, but I feel like they do the complete opposite, which isn't necessarily a bad thing, but I feel like, you know, with a consumer and somebody paying for something expecting, you know, the clarifying or expecting the moisturizing, whatever, I do feel like that, that's just kind of off, but it may be different for other people. But all in all, I did enjoy the shampoo. So I love me a good mask. Now I'm going to use the Blue Tansy Reparative Mask. Like I said, these products smell amazing. This mask does, at least for me, give off the appearance that it's super thick. But once I actually put it onto my hair, which I made sure my hair was drenched before I did, it felt super light, which I actually really enjoyed. It was so easy to apply. My curls really soaked it up very easily. And it was super moisturizing. Now this mask is supposed to help strengthen, help reduce frizz, and help improve curl definition. So I'm just going to apply a nice generous amount all over my hair, distribute it with my fingers, finger detangle, which was super duper easy. And you'll see, well, at least I felt like my curls were really soaking it up and my curls were popping. So yeah. Now, some of the key ingredients in this mask are Moroccan lava clay, which is used to help with impurities in the hair. Then there's hydrolyzed quinoa, which is great for hair growth. And then mango butter, which is great for softness, helping with dryness, reducing breakage, split ends, etc. So I can definitely say that in comparison from this mask to the mask from the previous collection, which in that review video I told you guys, putting it onto my hair, I wasn't like wowed. It wasn't like ultra softening like I wanted it to. Of course, once I let it sit for a bit while I showered and stuff, it did soften up a bit more. But with this one, I got instant moisture. Honestly, I didn't even feel like I needed to really sit underneath a shower cap or heat or anything, which it does recommend to do, but I didn't feel like I needed to. But I did just to follow the directions, because I didn't follow the directions in the last video. I didn't cover my hair. But yeah, if I compare these two masks, I definitely love this Blue Tansy a bit more. So I'm gonna rinse this off and show y'all what the curls are looking like, but this is the end of the review. Did I enjoy the products? Definitely enjoyed. If you are a fan of the other Adjua Beauty products, you would, or at least I feel like you would love these two. I can't speak on the other products, obviously, but I did enjoy this wash day. You know, if this is out of your price range, I definitely understand. But if you do have the money, I say pick it up. Why not give it a try? You can always return. But let me know your guys' thoughts. Have you used these products? Have you have your eye on them? Do you plan on getting them? What were your results, etc.? I would love to know. But that is the end of this video. Of course, don't forget to check out my brand, Goddess Curls. Pick them up. I'll have the links and everything down below. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, you guys, and I'll see you in another video.